Clint Reynolds here. The S&M Credence frames are coming out this week. The bikes are going to come with a stencil and some twine, and I'm going to show you guys what you can do with both of those. I've been running this twine on my bike probably for, I don't know, maybe over like 6 years or something, and it's kind of just a little reminder of my friend Joel, who used to always have twine all over his bike. He helped me start Credence back in high school, and it's just a little reminder of him. And I use the twine usually to wrap it around the tube to hold it in place. Cool thing about a stencil is you can put it anywhere. It doesn't have to be like a really stickable surface. You can spray it on anything. Spray it all over your fingers. Yeah, I'm excited about the frames coming out. It's been a while since we actually, Credence, had bikes to sell. So merging with S&M is like a really cool opportunity. The bikes are going to be the best they can be. They make the best bikes around, so all American made, and exciting stuff. It's going to be cool. We also got the Credence handlebar coming out this week. It has an 8.7 rise, 29 wide, 3 degrees up sweep, 11 degrees back sweep. It has dual radius bends that make the bar stronger, and it comes in black. It's a cool bar.